Let's talk about genders, baby. The idea behind the exhibition is to celebrate genders, gathering more than 40 international artists, and especially how genitals are not necessarily defining human beings, and how human beings can define themselves so they create bodies that matter. In the exhibition, there is not a chronological order. Different positions are shown together to express the fact that it is possible to have different voices, but it is possible as well to live and coexist together. One of the most fluid installations is possibly the video installation by Victoria Sin, and you can see big, magistral, prominent curtains. Victoria Sin is bio-drag. They dress as a woman for their performances. It's one of the commissions that we had for this exhibition.
With this show in particular, there is a tone of playfulness and there is a tone of lightness, but that lightness and that playfulness still actually speaks to a very sort of current political climate. Artists in the show like Sonali Moholi, who have work that is photographic but it's sculptural and it's playful at the same time, actually points to the violence that is inflicted on LGBTQ+ communities. So that tone allows people to access the work, and that's something we're very conscious of in the show.
One of the great artwork of this exhibition is the installation by Jenkin van Ziel. Jenkins created this immersive installation around his new movie, exploring genders as a very abstract, very new and innovative way. What we want to express in this exhibition is there is no more three genders, male, female, or non-binary. Every single person has to create their own gender and has to create their own personality. And it's fundamental and it's part of a human being right to be whoever you wish to be.